Want to see my George Michael impression? Here it is. There's things that you guess, and things that you know. There's boys you can't trust, and girls that you don't. There's little things you hide, and little things that you show. Sometimes you think you're gonna get it, but you don't, and that's just the way it goes. I swear I won't tease you, won't tell you no lies. Y-E-A-H. Don't need no Bible, just look in my eyes. I've waited so long, baby, now that we're friends. Every man's got his patience, and here's where mine ends. I want your love. You thought I was going to say that tassy X word. But that's enough singing. Let's have a look at your NASCAR truck's results. Christian X is a winner of the 2024 Rackley Roofing 200 at Nashville Super Speedway. Let's have a look at your top 10. No room for the copycat. Second, Daniel Dye. Third, Corey Hine. Fourth, Roger Carey. 5th, Tyler Ankrum. 6th, Grant Anflinger. 7th, Ben Rhodes. 8th, Matt Mills. 9th, Ty Majeski. And 10th, Jake Garcia. Guess who's back in NASCAR? It's Clint Bowyer. Clint Bowyer drove for the number 7 car for Spire Motorsports. Clint Bowyer hasn't even raced in NASCAR since 2020. After 4 years, he's back. Yeah, let's see what Pinku is doing in NASCAR. Is he racing or he's old to race? He's 49 years old, not 5 years old, and Kalu is not 4 years old and can able to say, dignified. Kalu, imagine grounding Kalu for just saying, dignified, when I am not his father. So I can't grounded him for life for saying dignified. He did that BBC when the wheel came off out of the toy car.
And you put the load right on.